Good morning, Melrose High School. My name is Rachel Free. Today is Friday, April 8th, day two. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. To start off, a quick word from Ms. Melito from the Art Department with a message about the upcoming art show.
Good morning, everyone. It's Mrs. Melito here to talk about the Melrose Public Schools Citywide Annual Art Exhibit. It will be located at MVMMS from April 11th through May 2nd, from 8 a.m. till 3:30 p.m. No weekends or school vacations, unfortunately. Also, the Celebrate the Arts reception will be held on Thursday, April 14th from 5 to 8:30 p.m. Stop by and check out some of your favorite artists of all ages. Thanks!
Today's lunch is chicken fajita. And now, a message from the Stand Up for a Cause Club.
Mr. D, are you ready?
For cancer? Yes.
The fundraiser there will start Monday, April 11th and end Friday, April 29th.
But how does it work?
Pennies are positive points and silver coins are negative.
How do I make the other grades lose points?
Putting silver coins in other grades' jars makes them lose points, so make sure to put pennies in your own grades collection.
The teacher representing the losing grade will get a pie in their face on the morning announcements.
Here are the teachers representing each grade.
Don't.
Get her!
No, get him!
No, her!
No, Mr. Cocker needs a pie in the face!
Mally!
Yeah!
Que no, por favor!
And all the money raised goes to the American Cancer Society.
This could be your teacher if your class loses.
New in theaters this week, Hardcore Henry, The Boss, and Demolition. Last week's top films still in theaters are Batman v Superman, Dawn of Justice, Zootopia, and My Big Fat Greek Wedding 2. Today will be rainy with a high of 54. Saturday will be all cloudy with a high of 46, probably because the ACTs are that day. Sunday will be cloudy with a high of 44. From everyone here at the studio, I'm Rachel, and you have a fantastic day, MHS.